predator like in the second tree. The library do receive the money from FOL for the team program. And he's going to be the team coordinator here using at her discretion. FOL has committed to pay us $500 for the ice for this little bit. And we also received the total money that FOL had committed to us for the materials, activities, and the technology department. They gave us a check for $14,000. We replaced again, as I mentioned earlier, copiers that have made, and by replacing these copiers, it's going to save us, it's going to be around, the new amount will be around $13,000, which we can get a total of around $38,000 for 5 years. It's going to be down to $13,000. As I mentioned earlier, in my maintenance report, maintenance consistent design.
Like they lost right there. how do we get from the trails here, how do we get updates or what they're doing other than what just happened here?
Because we met in the news on the
Yeah, and the fringe is also considered a, as a 501c3 organization, they are subject to having other meetings and also publishing their financial reports, which I believe that's part of the annual meeting.
The reason I ask is because, I mean, you said that y'all have an agreement. I mean, is there any formality to how they will, will it be coming to us and what their activities might be as far as donations or money or not, or do we even need to be involved in that?
Direct Culture Corporation for good. How much of this is there?
It's really kind of outside. I really don't, and this is nothing, obviously, it's not on the board of friends. And it's really kind of outside. It's just getting lower.
And I think you didn't want to continue the general umbrella.
Anything else coming up this year? Calendar year wise, anything major going on? Anything new?
It's just under the walls.
Yeah, that is for us, that's for us here. You're not going anywhere to me? You're